you're fighting for. Bloodlust and a holy war. Listen up, hear the patriots shout. Times are changing. In the end, the choice was clear. Take a shot in the face of fear.
We are at the machine. It is fully refilled. I'm thinking this guy, he looks nice and loose. The claws are perfect for him too because they're like bent in. So they can like pinch and kind of clamp a little bit better as long as it's strong. Like, say if it just clamps it. And...
All right. Let's see if I can get this Popeye character up here. Let's see, maybe I can do something with him.
Because it doesn't let you go all the way.
I don't want to mess with him right now.
See, maybe I can do something with this Popeye character up here. Maybe I can just get this guy to fall somehow. Come on.
Well, he's dead now. Yep, that's my favorite. I like when they die. That's just my absolute favorite.
A good clamp. So let's see if I can move this red one, because if I can, I can get that Popeye character back there. We'll see here. See if that does anything. Come on, clamp it, pick him up. Okay, I can get the Popeye character now. I'm cool with that. I like the Popeye characters. They're licensed.
I appreciate licensed plush. I also appreciate that my machine is still 50 cents a ply.
If you didn't know, anyone was actually upping their, prices to a buck a play, which I think is ridiculous, but.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. I can just put him in a good position where I can get a good clamp. I'm thinking I can get a few of these. Let's see here. So I can just push his head. Let's see here. Yeah,
he's good.
Clamp.
Okay. Yep, that's better. It's certainly better. Try another buck, see if I can get it here.
See. So I'm just gonna try and kind of like get it around its body somehow. Sort of like that.
Okay, yeah, that's better. That's definitely better. As long as I can
see, if you see, like, the way his body is positioned, if I get a good drop now, this should definitely be mine. Some gettable stuff in here. I'm happy with this. Let's see here.
Clamp. Oh, I can get him. It stabbed something along the left side.
Alright, let's see here. No. Hold on. Okay. He's flat now. There's nothing along the left side of him, so as long as I can, like, counter for the way that back claw spins, I can get it. Because it's been so weird. Unless if I just try like that.
And just, yep, clamp. Oh my gosh, he's still gettable. I don't like playing around with this guy, man. The machine's still weak, but I can get it.
I don't like having to spend so much money on these things, because I still have another location I want to go to. Come on, close. Wow. Yeah, now he's weird. He, like, just doesn't want to come now. I'm gonna try and rake that thing in the back again, but the machine kind of stops and it doesn't go all the way back. Sometimes. Oh, come on, I raked him wrong. So I can go along the other side of him and rake him. And go back. Rake. Okay, he's in a good position. Not sure if it's a Popeye character. See, that might. Eh, if it doesn't grab, I don't think I can get it. I'm gonna try one more buck just see if I can get that dog, but this machine is super weak. I don't think I'll be able to win anything out of it.
I'm just gonna try for that dog up there.
If we can't get him, you know it's so weak. There's no way. Like, I can't get this thing. If it would. It's not gonna hit anything, right? Did I hit something? I don't even know. I can't. Side is in my way. Yeah. Looks like he doesn't have space. Alright, let's try. We're gonna see if we can get this guy here. See, maybe I can, like, get lucky, lift him up somehow, maybe. See, it looks strong, though. Eh, we're getting in this location.
Alright, what's up, guys? We are at this machine. We are gonna play a dollar here. We got these two things right on the edge.
Looks like I'm gonna try this Angels thing here. I just kind of want to pull it up by the bottom of it right there. Might even be able to stab it in. We're gonna see what that does.
Yeah.
Ah, a little bit more back. A little bit more to the body. I can get it. Okay. Don't want to go. Nope, that didn't work. Okay, we're gonna try for this chick over here, whatever her name is. I can't remember it. Let's see if we can get it. Olive oil, I think it is, actually. Okay. Yeah. Let's see how strong it is. Yeah. Okay. I'll try 50 more cents, see if I can grab something. I don't really see much in here. But I think I can stock with anything licensed. I think I'm actually gonna go for this orange thing. Cause if I can lift it up, and it is open, if I can like lift it up maybe. No, that's terrible. I don't even know if I can get those two things on the edge. This is terrible.
I'm really excited today. They have a ton of different stuff. New Betty Boops.
Some of these angel shoes for whatever reason. But more importantly, this Popeye right here is extremely gettable. I think. Unless maybe I should knock this guy over or try and win him. We're gonna do that actually. Oh, look at that. Oh, okay, he's out of the way. Now he looks kind of gettable. Now I almost want to go for him. Oh my gosh. Alright. Actually, you know what? We're just going to try for Popeye. I think he's out of the way enough. As long as I can get this Popeye, he's the last one I need in my set. Oh, he's so gettable, man. 4 seconds. I'm going to see. Okay, maybe. Alright. See here. Stab something. Alright. Thinking maybe one of those angels cleats. Really want to get this Popeye though. Should I try for that thing? I don't know. I feel like I can get this Popeye somehow. Actually, not. We're gonna try for this thing. Oh yeah, that's got it. That's super strong. That's super strong, baby. Easy win. Try this again here. We're gonna try for Popeye, who's wide open now. Just need a good clamp around him. Try like that. Oh yeah, they might have it. Okay. I don't know why it's not grabbing him. That's weird. It's extremely strong though. So that's definitely a plus. We gotta get him though, he's wide open. You really want to get him around his head. So we're gonna see if we can get it around his head here. Just keep stabbing something. I mean, maybe if I go more towards his body. I just need somewhere for it to clamp and not stab. They're extremely heavy, though, so I'm not sure. Oh, come on.
Oh, man.
That's hard.
All right.
I guess I'll try one more time.
What am I hitting?
Oh, I know. Try like that. Yeah, just keeps hitting them.
Alright, what's up, guys? We are at round one tonight. We are going to be trying for this Domo. Absolutely incredible.
Guys, we just got out of Dave and Buster's. We grabbed one of these autographed baseballs that cost us 10,500 tickets. We're gonna see what we got inside here. Let's see. See what we got here.
Don't fall out. Something MVP. Frank Viola. 1987 World Series champion with the Twins. 1987 World Series MVP. Three-time All-Star, 1987 AL Babe Ruth Award winner, AL Cy Young. So he must have been a pitcher, I guess. Oh, that's pretty cool. Looks like the bag's already open, though. It's weird. All right, well, that's cool anyways. Frank Viola, that's awesome. All right.
If you liked the video, leave a like. If you disliked the video, leave a dislike. And if you really enjoyed, subscribe. I'm your host, Awesomeness Claus, and I'll see you next time.